Okay, welcome back to Alien, Stranded Alien Dawn. Okay, we gotta get these built, so what do we need? Need some more electric parts. There we go. Let's see, that's electric parts. How many do I... Oh, I've got them working forever on them, but... seem like they are. Everybody's sleeping right now, though. Why'd he go out the... Guess it was quicker just to do that. Wonder if I could just put a ladder there. Let's see. Do we have stairs and ladder? I don't know why they would want... let's see, maybe if we go up to that floor, will it? Here we go. Okay. Wonder if I could put, like, a fence all around that so I don't... so people don't fall off. Let's see. Under animal. Oh, maybe not. Oh, defense. Fence. Huh. It's like it's trying to put it in the middle. Yeah, see, it wants to put it in the middle there. Edge. That's weird, but I guess if they want to make it up to their bedrooms quicker or something, I guess it'll work. There we go. Okay. Okay, oh good, let's get some more animal bedding here. So I can get some more animals. And we want feeders. I don't know what the cold feed and what the hot feed is. Animal self-sustaining freezer component. Oh, well I need power cell and... yeah, no, we're just gonna do regular old wood ones. And hydration, I think, isn't there a... yeah, there's a trough. There we go. Let's get some trees. And we want... let's tame that guy. Does it say if it's male or female? I wonder. Yeah, we'll do that one. Oh, good, we've got all three of the drones up and going. Starving. Why are you starving? Get the food. There's food right there. Lead it to the food. Okay, let's up the speed a little bit. Oh, it is coming into winter. Take a look at the blimps and see how are we doing first. Nope, not. And nope. Need fuel. Leather, survival. This must be our fuel one. Yep. Zero fuel in stock. That's not good. Okay. soldering bench too. Want to get some more people. Plus, we need to get somebody working on fuel. Yeah, see, the drones are out there all day and night, which is awesome. Where did they go? Yeah, see, this guy should be over there getting food. I do have the calendar set for how they sleep and stuff. Dangerous that close to the insects. I think I'm gonna cancel that one. I'd rather them not. Why are you ballistic? Migrating. gotta go. Hurry up, get in there and hunt it. Come on, Jane. This collection. High end stuff, huh? Hey, oh, coffee tables. Oh, cool. Let's see, how about table. How about a armchair? Vintage beds. Well, that's cool. Transporting water. Let's try one of these vintage or modern bed. Okay, where was the drones at? Why am I not seeing them? Luxury. Should be getting my treadmill pretty soon. Oh, there it is. Storage. Research coming. Oh, slowly. They really don't work much on the research, do they? Too much stuff going on outside, I think. How's our fuel doing? Not good. We gotta get some more fuel. Sound like bees flying around. Mel, why are you idle? idle. I saw another tame going out here somewhere. Oh, is that one tame? Or is that one that's supposed to be tamed? It is tamed. Okay. For some reason, it's way over there. Let's get it in here. I'm glad they got the speed up, because everything would take forever if they didn't. Oh, the communications thing is ready, but now it needs two antennas. What are we missing? We need two computer components. Or computer, like microchips. Yep, let's not stand around. Let's see who just got this bed. Burning. A thundering sound disturbed the sky. Look up. See a large burning ship crashing down near the horizon. We should send an expedition to rescue anyone alive. Oh, yes, definitely. We need fuel. Okay, let's check. We gotta get fuel going here. Good, she's crafted fuel too. See, I need it for the generators too, not just for that. Maybe we should get a second crafting station going. Workbench. Get another one going here. Here. 50 short on fuel. Snowing and we've got thunder. Check that debris that we just seen falling. Large space cruiser coming down. Yep, Jane. Yeah, when you wake up. Oh, that one's only got 3 fuel in it. See this, okay. I found a cruise ship, or at least what's left of it after a monstrous crash. It is still burning, and there is a lot of smoke surrounding it. Should I look for any survivors, or just mark the place on the map for salvage? No. Wait a minute. No, don't waste time. Search for survivors. Yes, hopefully they do. I searched around the wreckage for any survivors, but the smoke started to fill my lungs. I covered my nose and mouth with some cloth and kept looking as long as I could. The smoke spread more out, and I could find no one. I'll be heading back now. Oh, I want them to find more people. We'll be stuck to just this many. Oh, good, they're working on one of the radio antennas. Orbital antenna. Once this one gets up and going, then we can turn it on, but right now, it's a waste. Still short on fuel. I don't think Jane didn't bring anything back with him, did he? See, I don't understand why they leave them starved. They got food there. Oh yeah, see, he's eating. Mel is idle again. Getting some more fuel. Okay, what happened? Okay, they turned them on. I was hoping they would turn them on themselves where I wouldn't have to turn them on every time. That's our fuel. Oh good, 30. I want to get out there and keep checking that debris. Let's just do a regular explore because I want to get more people. Need more people. I found one of the cold storage compartments, but the entrance was blocked by rubble. I could try to clear the way to it and or just salvage the metal around the area. I know these storage often have useful food preserved and fireproof. It provides containers, a lot of food, fresh food, but I'm not sure it's worth all the trouble and risk. Clear the way. Okay, I started clearing the rubble, but it was an endless task. Each time I cleared a part, more rubble fell down and blocked the way even more. After a good hour I tried to clear the rubble, I heard a crackling sound as the metal was suddenly the roof above me collapsed. In the nick of time I jumped away, but some rubble still fell on top of me. I was in pain when I started to press on my chest. With a bit of twisting and turning of my body around, I managed to crawl out of the rubble. I walked slowly and painfully back to the exit of the ship. I'm amazed I survived the ordeal. Yike! Yeah, let's get him back. Let's see what we got. I spotted an old crash site with several debris. One visit won't be enough to salvage all. I will jot down the location. I'm gonna go there immediately. I wanna know what we got. So I came across a couple of open containers with scattered scratches and tooth marks. I suspect they were recently opened with some animals curious animals that have eaten what was left inside. These things in the first aid kits can vegetable soup, grain. It's a lot to take in one trip, but I'm afraid whatever I left behind would salvage later. Get the soup. Gates and if they would still go in and out of them. Let's close it and see what they do. Because, like, the doors are closed, but yet they still go in and out. Because it would be nice to be able to feel more secure by having the gates closed. Okay, in the distance a small flickering light is to see, are there others on this planet? I could be a campfire. We should send an expedition out and check who we to honor. Without a doubt, definitely. So hopefully we can get refueled quick enough. Oh good, it is. Okay. We're going out right away. Campfire. Let's see, we'll send Jason this time because Mel and Jane were out already. Hopefully there's somebody there. Anybody helping Jane yet? Oh, good, one of the animals is pregnant. Storage. squirting water to water the animals. Oh, good. I love that they're actually going and doing the jobs themselves. Please be people. I found a small camp with a lit fire, but see no one around. Shout, maybe someone will hear. I heard some rustling in the bushes, then suddenly a stranger approached. The stranger, sorry. I was getting some water. What are you doing at my camp? Me. We saw your campfire from the distance and came to check and see anyone here. Are you alone? Sir, yes, I lost my friends in the ship crash and don't know how long I've been wandering this planet. Some areas are very dangerous, infested with ferocious large insects eating everything in their path. He thinks a little. Can I come with you? Of course, you're welcome to join us. My group, pack everything. Nice. A stranger breaks down his tent and adds all of his meager belongings to one backpack. He unlights the campfire by dirt. I'm ready to go. I nod and help him on board the blimp. Off we go. Nice. He's unarmed. I need to get him some weapons and stuff. Shoot, I was hoping for more cast members from Firefly. Okay, so well, they found. Let's keep exploring outwards. Send Mel again. Addition to the camp. Let's take a look. Let's get you some weapons and stuff. Good. You're all set. Now let's see, what are you? How about some research? Do you want to do some research? Okay. You're listening. Okay. Shot. You're listening. I just happen to have a handy little thing. A Neobot booster shot. When injected, these increase the host's momentum. Health, aren't they handy? Now, before you say anything, it's not a permanent modification. The little things dissolve in a matter of days and leave no trace. Well, they do cause some pain in the meantime. Of course. Oh, but come on, it's totally worth it. Okay, use the shot, share it with everyone. Share it with everyone. Okay, he just climbed down the ladder when there's an actual staircase right there. Okay, here's the. I spot a crash site. Cargo pod. crates are scattered. Okay, check this out. Just go there immediately. Cargo, scraps, electrical, nice. So much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoy it. Game's got a ton to offer. Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your day.